Each year, 10 to 20% of pregnancies end in spontaneous abortion. In low and middle-income countries, surgery is commonly performed to remove retained products of conception. Infection is a serious consequence of surgery. The Antibiotics in Miscarriage Surgery trial is a double-blind, placebo-controlled, randomized trial conducted in Malawi, Tanzania, Uganda, and Pakistan to evaluate whether the use of antibiotics before surgery for spontaneous abortion reduces the risk of pelvic infection. 3,412 women with spontaneous abortion at less than 22 weeks of gestation were randomized 1:1 to receive either doxycycline and metronidazole or placebo 2 hours before surgery. Primary outcome was pelvic infection within 14 days after surgery. Infection was defined by the presence of two or more of the following: purulent vaginal discharge, pyrexia, uterine tenderness, and leukocytosis. This primary outcome was modified during the trial to include one of these features, plus the clinical need to administer antibiotics. This change was made after clinicians observed that in some participants, the suspicion of pelvic infection was high, even when only one of the features of infection was present. The rate of pelvic infection was 4.1% in the antibiotics group and 5.3% in the placebo group. Using the original strict criteria, the rate of pelvic infection was 1.5% in the antibiotics group and 2.6% in the placebo group. There were no significant differences in adverse events between the two groups. The authors conclude that antibiotic prophylaxis prior to miscarriage surgery did not reduce the rates of pelvic infection as defined by modified broad criteria, but provided a possible benefit when pelvic infection was defined by strict criteria. Full study results are available at nejm.org.